Hi, I'm Norman Rockwell. I was born in 1894 in New York City. I do lots of art for newspapers. My most famous work was done for the Saturday Evening Post. When I did art for the Post, I used pencil and paper, but when I did regular art, I used oil on canvas. By the end of my career, I did 47 years worth of art, adding up to more than 300 covers. One of my favorite pieces of art was the river I brought in for you today. Rosie was not a real person, a symbol. Shows how women had a part in supporting the American Jews when they were fighting overseas. I also made something called the Four Freedoms. They were called freedom of speech, freedom of worship, freedom from fear, and freedom from want. If you would like to see more of my work, go to the Norman Rockwell Museum of Art, Stockbridge, Massachusetts. Till next time, so long.